Hey, how you feeling, Mamo?
You good?
What's up? How you guys feeling?
Let's live.
Hey, Drew. Hey, tell everybody your Instagram if they want to follow you.
Alexander Ross, bespoke underscore NYC.
If you need a suit,
come
hit
see
you up.
Me.
Gordo, before I take you, bro, take one with my fighter, Victor. Abreu, bro. Sorry. You're going to have to tell me. I'm 22. This guy is going to be here for me. Hey, how are you? How are
Hey, I've been watching all the coverage. You're doing a great job. He's looking and monster. He's ready to explode.
Yeah, here for the champ, man.
The footwork, the reflexes, the tennis ball, the football, everything.
It's going to come to light.
Where's Junior?
I have no idea. He should be on his way.
Prediction for the fight?
Win.
Fimo Lopez press conference resorts world.
You just open it.
Thank you. Okay, I'll see you later, okay?
Coach Al?
I will.
You remember him from Team USA, Coach Al?
Do I remember?
You were in China, right?
Yeah.
2012, yeah. The alternate. That was the Earl was there.
He wasn't in China with us, though.
No, but you were there.
I was there.
How come Crawford wasn't there?
Crawford, I don't remember who he lost to in the trials. I do believe he lost to Danny Garcia in the trials. Do believe.
Speaking of which, there's so much going on in the world. First of all, Sean, how are you feeling today? Good to see you.
I'm feeling good.
You're looking healthy, like you've been working out.
Well, I'm about to have some pizza. Would you like some?
No, I'm okay.
All right.
Pizza's